Hi everyone, I'm going to show this Nikon EL camera and show you how to actually use the exposure lock function on this camera. So first off, you need to make sure that the settings on your shutter dial is correct. So you need to make sure that it's not in the manual exposure setting. It should be in the A mode, which is automatic mode or aperture priority mode. And then you need to make sure that this this part of the dial, it should not be in the flashlight mode, because if it's in the flashlight mode, then it will only fire at 1.25 shutter speed. So you need to make sure that it's in the a light bulb mode, or they call it flash bulb mode in the manual. Sounds confusing, but please do not be confused. Let's just assume it's a daylight mode, okay? So you know, make sure that the shutter has this symbol on it. So if it's in this symbol, then the shutter speed can change. It'll be variable shutter speed instead of just 1.25. Okay, but since you make sure of this already, then we can proceed to the content of the video. All right. So in order to activate the exposure lock, you need to press this down. See. But it's not just press it down, you need to also combine it with your finger here. You need to press it down and soft press. Then you will need lock, okay? The usual way to use this dial is to push it on the right side so that we have a timer mode. But today we just want to do the exposure lock, okay? So you push it down, gentle press, okay? I'm going to demonstrate to you. First, I'm going to set it to 5.6 aperture, so it's easier for you to hear the sound. Alright, so see, this is how it sounds like. This is how it sounds like normally. This is how it sounds like, yeah. And if I cover this, let's say that I use a lens cap, cover it, see, the shutter will slow down, alright. So if I lock it, okay, I'm gonna put this down, easier for me to do the demo. Okay, I'm gonna lock exposure. Yeah. Gentle press. Take it out. See? It's still slow. Again. Cover this, okay? This is how it sounds like being slower. Slow sound. Okay, let's also have a contrast of fast sound. Okay, this is fast sound, okay? Okay, cover this, push it the inside, gentle press, take it out. See, it's still slow. It means the exposure lock was successful. Yeah, so you need some sort of dexterity to use it, because when you're actually using a camera, your finger will be here. This is an index finger, I think. Okay, the index finger will be here. Then you need to use one of your fingers to push it inside, see? And push it inside, gentle press. See? Push inside, gentle press. So you need some sort of training. So let's shoot it the normal way. Push it inside, gentle press. Take it out. See? Still slow. Compared to normal, it's fast. Alright? I like the sound of this camera, it sounds so good, see? Oh, nice. Alright, so this is how we do it. I can also show you the viewfinder scene so that you might see how it looks like even though it's locked. Because see, even though it's locked, it still doesn't the meter doesn't stop moving even though it's locked. So you might get, please do not be confused. I will show you. Okay, so I'm going to show you how it looks like from a viewfinder's perspective for locking the exposure. Alright, so just a recap, push it down, gentle press. So, show you the viewfinder. Okay. So, this is how it sounds like normally. Okay, it's pretty fast. And if I put on the lens cap, this is how it sounds like. of course be dark lah. Okay. So let's say I lock the exposure. So gentle press and push it down, gentle press. And I take off the lens cap. See? You can see that the needle is still like functioning in a normal way. But when I fire it, it's slow. It means that the exposure lock was successful. So yeah, there you go. This is a Nikkomat EL camera. If you find this video helpful, please like, subscribe and share. And thank you so much everyone for dropping by. See you guys next time. Bye. God bless.